Hi guys, so this is going to be your split squat jump. Very, very important for power and a really great power exercise. So to start off, I'm going to show you your proper lunge stance, okay? I'm going to start here, just like this, in a half kneeling position, okay? And make sure your knee is directly over your ankle. Don't want to see your knee over your toes, you want to see it directly over your ankle. Make sure the weight is on your back heel here, okay? Make sure you're standing up. Okay, nice and straight, torsos up nice and straight. From here, okay, as you can see, that's your lunge position, that's your regular lunge position. From here, you're going to have a fast swap over of legs, so it has to be a fast switch. Okay, so this leg is going to go forward, this leg here is going to go back, it has to be nice and fast. So it's going to be, okay, going to go fast. Each time. Now, when you get better at it, you can add some dumbbells. Okay, so add light dumbbells either side, build your way up. Make sure the movement is fast. Okay, so it has to be really, really snappy.